Hello, everybody. It's again your favorite show with Gabby Boy. And today we have two guests. It's brother and sister. One of them is vegetarian and another is meater. Okay, let's meet them.
However, this information is forbidden for us. If we know about all disadvantages of meat. The meat business will crash, and this is millions of dollars.
People, give up on meat! Give up on meat! Join to us!
This is my sister, my dad.
So, what must I say more? I want to tell you that meat is the greatest product in the world. What should we have more? Meat, that's all.
Shut up and eat.
That's a problem for me, dear sister. Meat has a lot of vitamins. For example, such great vitamin as B12. Do you know that your vegetables don't have such a great amount of vitamin B12? You must have it for your energy. Look at yourself. You're so pale. You don't have energy at all.
I don't think so. Animals' protein isn't digested in the human's body. And when somebody talks about benefits of meat, it's a nonsense. Really, it's a nonsense. You should eat only vegetables and fruit. And it's very healthy for you, as I see. Not the stupid man, don't mention it.
I will kill her.
How can you kill these poor animals?
I will answer you. I don't kill anybody. I think that if people think that if I eat, I will kill somebody, some animal. No, it's rich. You remember, it's rich. I don't kill anybody.
But meat that you eat has bad energy. Energy of death. Energy of, I don't know, of pain. Can you imagine this?
You
stupid
know,
man!
You know, I'm a clever man.
And I know that we have such animals that was created for our food. For example, cows, sheep, pigs. We was eating them. We understand it.
No. I'm not.
Yes.
Come on. What can I say? Some people Some people think that if they will not eat meat, they will not have energy. But this is nonsense. Again, you understand? Because after eating meat, you want to sleep.
No, I don't want to sleep at all.
Oh. I want to add something to your stupid speech. You know, do you know what is food chain? Do you know what is food chain?
Of course, yes.
Жираф, tell me this in Russian. Food chain. Animals. It's a link of food chain. Animals eat grass. We eat animals. That's okay. That's okay.
I can't argue with you.
Of course.
You're so stupid. You don't even hear me. Really.
I don't mind.
Oh. My telephone. Hello? Yes, it's me. It's Greenpeace. Really? And what? They are cutting trees? I hope.